I mean, I know the Greek philosophers, when it comes to their ethics, they weren't perfect, but they were a lot more nuanced and detailed, and a lot more, I mean, any good values that we can even find in the Christianity, it doesn't come with a rational argument behind it. It was just lucky that it was good. The Greek philosophers, when they came up with values, even the bad ones, at least the reason why they told people should adopt them is because of the logic they had behind them. Sometimes they had bad logic. So I think the process was more important than the conclusion, because the conclusion, even if it happens to be good by law, if you're, is promoting a way of getting to it by the revelation, by faith, that could get you to some other many horrible conclusions if you use them, don't you think?
No, I think those are all excellent points. You know, I was being charitable as to what the contributions were, and you know, any religion, especially one that has a big sprawling book of scriptures, is going to have a bunch of ideas mutually contradictory. So it's a question of, are there any ideas in there that you could kind of pick out like your cherries out of a pie that would then be upvoted and some of the other ones downvoted over the course of time.
So the picking method becomes more important than what we are picking, right? The method becomes more important. And what the Bible does is suggest that divine revelation or faith is the method. So the method, what the screening criteria is more important than what we get at. Because even if we get to something good, it was just an accident because the method was flawed.
Well, you said it very well. I just cannot disagree with that.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and Enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.